Today we're going to be reacting to Godzilla Earth versus Void Ghidorah. We watched Godzilla Earth the movie, but like the fighting in that movie is so boring, I nearly fell asleep. But now we got an animation and let's go. Let me know if you guys enjoyed the movie Godzilla Earth, because I watched the third one thinking it was the first one. So I need to watch the other ones, but oh. Who is that? What is that? Oh, we need to see more Godzilla Earth, bro. He's so majestic. Look at him. Oh. He sleeps all the time, though. My guy likes to sleep. I mean, who doesn't? Oh. Oh. Oh, Void Ghidorah is coming. Oh, I forgot how what happened in the movie, so. Oh. My. It's crazy to think somebody actually animated this, because this looks like the movie. Like, I'm serious. Oh. Godzilla Earth is not happy. By the way, let me know in the comments, what is Godzilla Earth's, like, motive? Because I want to keep balance, you know what I mean? So, what does Godzilla Earth want? What? Oh, what is going on? Yo, what? Is that Void Ghidorah doing that? Oh, pff, I feel bad for them chickens. Oh. Yo, now how is he going to destroy that? Nah, Godzilla Earth. Oh, look at him. He didn't even flinch. Nah, Godzilla Earth is too cold. Look at him. He's just eating that like it's nothing. Oh. Wow. Oh my. Woo! Void Ghidorah? Is it only gonna be his head or his whole body? Or does he even have a body? What is that? Bro, what's going on? Oh, it's the intro. Oh my. Bro, this is like a full-on movie. Who needs to watch Godzilla Earth when you can just watch this? You don't have to watch these annoying, like, anime characters, man. They talk so much. Godzilla Earth is like a podcast, bro. Oh my god, do they talk in that movie. They talk more than Godzilla 2014. Oof. His atomic beam is so cool. What happened? Oh my, look at the world. They destroyed everything. It looked so beautiful back then, but look at it now. It's just... And now they're sucking all the stone? I'm confused what they're doing, bro. What is this? Oh! It's actually the full dragon this time, not just heads. Ooh. Void Ghidorah is so cool. He's so cool. Ooh! Which Ghidorah is your favorite? Monster X, Void Ghidorah, or Monster Zero from Godzilla King of Monsters? My favorite is Kevin, so... But... He is huge! Nah, how big? That's like 800 meters. That has to be. Look at that! Nah, that's about like 600, 700 meters, which is... That's like 5 times bigger than me. Nah, good luck, Godzilla Earth. Ooh. What? That did nothing. What are they doing? They sound like Rodan. What? What? Oh. Wait. Godzilla Earth doesn't seem like he cares about those atomic beams. Oh my. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, they gave him an airstrike. His dorsal fin plates broke. And now they're... What are these moves? Oh my. Oh, they have Space Godzilla's powers, right? They can levitate stuff. But Space Godzilla can only do that when he has crystals nearby, but... Oh, oh. Okay, nah, these guys are cheating. Bro, how is Godzilla Earth going to destroy them? Oh my. Come on, Godzilla, do something. Use your atomic beam. Oh, he's ready. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, wait, is he making a barrier? Oh, he got the Shin Godzilla move. I didn't know Godzilla Earth had that, to be honest. Does he have that, or is this just like a move they added to him? Yep, that's right. Oh! Oh! They're charging to him! Oh, Godzilla Earth, oh my god. This guy is so slow. He's gonna arrive next to Void Ghidorah in like 3 to 5 business days. Like, oh my god, is he slow. But, oh! Come on, you got this. Oh, never mind. Nah, this animation is too cool. Oh, they gave him the Rodan treatment. Remember when Ghidorah did that to Rodan? Oh, come on, Godzilla, or do something. I don't know what you're gonna do, but do something, man. You're gonna die. Yeah, this is over. What is go- Oh, wait, what? What just happened? Bro, what's going on? Did he use that energy to- Huh? Oh! His arm! What? His arm is gone? Okay, no. How is he going to... Oh, they stuck their wings inside him! Okay, this is kind of unfair. How is he going to beat him? I have no idea. And they got a new pair of wings? These guys use cheat codes! How did they do that? I don't know, man. Okay, Void Ghidorah might be broken. Like, he is too strong. Nobody can beat Void Ghidorah. Oh. Look at the size difference, though. Oh. Oh. Bro, that actually kind of cool. It's cool and sad at the same time, because I feel bad for Godzilla Earth. Oh my. Half the world got destroyed because of their fight. Oh, he's still ready to fight? Okay, this guy is a chat, but hey, yo, what happened to his... body? Like, he's not bleeding or anything, he's just, it just looks like it's been broken. Let me know in the comments why that is, because I don't know Godzilla Earth that well, so Come on, Godzilla Earth. Let me know in the comments who you guys picking. If you guys pick Void Ghidorah, come on, bro. We're Team Godzilla on this channel. Come on. He's doing a 3v1. Oh, that's smart. That's smart. Is there a Kevin in Void Ghidorah? That would be cool. Another hand! Oh. Wait, they're sucking him in? How? The powers Void Ghidorah has, it's just I can't, man. Like, they can make rocks levitate. They can generate wings. Oh, now what are they doing with their tail? Did they just make a black hole? Wait, what? What happened to his arms? He regenerated, but how? What? Two Godzilla Earths? What is going on? Did they duplicate him? No, wait. They duplicated him and then used him. Oh my. And now he's gone. He has no arms, no dorsal fin plates, no. Half of his face is gone too. Look at it. I mean, there's still like half the animation left, so I'm still hoping for him to do something. But it's not looking good for Godzilla Earth. I want Godzilla Earth to win, but I'm gonna vote for Void Ghidorah, because I don't see how Godzilla Earth is going to win. Like, look at this. Oh my. What is going on, bro? Oh my, what are they doing? Godzilla Earth has been defeated. No! Get up, Godzilla! Bro, if it was me, if it was Legendary Godzilla, I think we could have destroyed Void Ghidorah. 100%. Alright, I might be lying. I don't know. Because this guy, I don't know what type of moves he's doing. I feel bad. These guys think they're Doctor Strange or something. What are these moves, man? Like, look at... Whoa! I would not want to live in this world, in this universe, bro. This is worse than like a GTA 5 lobby. What? Okay, they made a Void Ghidorah bigger than the planet. Oh, that's actually kind of beautiful. Oh, never mind. They're turning blue. What's going on? Oh, is this what's gonna regenerate Godzilla Earth? Is it? What? Mothra? Godzilla Earth has Mothra? I never knew. Hey, no way, bro. Mothra with the carry. But what does, what is the tentacles that Mothra has? Oh, that's right. You can't touch Mothra. Mothra's too strong. Mothra can solo anyone. Damn, but Mothra is... Mothra, no. What happened to Mothra? Mothra died in like 4 seconds, bro. Oh, I feel bad for Mothra. But there we go. There we go. Imagine burning Godzilla Earth. That would be crazy, but there we go. Come on. Do it for Mothra. Whoa. Oh, why is he so blue? Oh! Yo, he got the electrical powers! No, come on, you got this, Godzilla Earth. He doesn't care. Wait, that's charging him up? Oh my... No. Yo, he turned colors. He turned black. That's gonna destroy them. Wait. They shattered the camera. No, that's fake. The cameraman never dies. Yo, Godzilla Earth is strong. I mean, because Mothra held him, but still, bro. I was expecting like a burning thermo Godzilla Earth. That would have been cool, but this was cool too. Three atomic beam? Nah, this animation is too cool. No. Godzilla Earth has to win the Clash Beam, right? Oh. 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 I want to see Godzilla Earth like punching Ghidorah. Oh, okay, nah. That is a cool shot. The way he was staring at the camera. Ooh. He chopped off the heads. Oh, but they can regenerate it, right? Every Ghidorah has good regeneration, so he can just regenerate it fast. Oh my. Wow. Oh wait, he's trying to escape. The one head. Oh, he escaped. No. He ran away. What a scary cat, man. You guys got destroyed, I'm not gonna lie. And oh wait, is he regenerating? Because the other heads are gonna replace the heads, you know? Oh! Wait, how many heads? What? Did they destroy the moon? Okay, Godzilla Earth is not happy. He's not happy. He's going super. Oh, he's going thermo mode. Yo, chill. They left. They're in space. Right now, they're. Oh my. They're sending the moon down to destroy Godzilla Earth. Bro, what is this animation? Godzilla Earth, the only thing you can do is destroy the moon, or else the moon is going to literally destroy the Earth. Generating power. Oh my. His atomic beam is so strong and powerful, it went to space and destroyed the moon! Nah, this animation is crazy. Bro, why didn't Void Ghidorah just leave? He had to throw the moon at the Godzilla Earth, like really? I still can't believe that this is an animation somebody made. Give this man an Oscar right now. Whoa, what happened? Ah, finally. Peace. Model. Oh, it finished. Oh my. Bro, I cannot believe what just happened, guys. I still can't believe that this was an animation. Go check out the original in the description. I beg you guys, please. This was amazing. Leave a love. And with that being said, I hope you guys like it. If you did, hit that subscribe button, guys. Peace.